Hi, this is Jan de Prater, back for more guitar fun at Kent Guitar Classics. And just to show you that there aren't just Hauser style spruce guitars, there's much, much more to be discovered right here. A perfect example of that is this gorgeous cedar top Dominic de la Rue, which is actually quite a recent instrument. It's built in 2016 in France, and it is a lot of fun to play. First time I played a de la Rue was a spruce top in China, and I'm really very interested to hear what the same maker can do with a cedar top. Let's have a look. Thank you.